our division has got a long history of having impact on psychology and the way that people think. We did the original research on cognitive behaviour therapy for people with a diagnosis of psychosis. And now that therapy is being implemented all over the country. We've done work globally on global mental health. That evidence that we've gained about the sorts of things that we should implement into services is actually happening in countries across the world. The reason that King's is world leading is because of our really good links to the South London and Maudsley Hospital. And so much of our research can be translated from discovery through to the clinic and then to public health and into the community.
Within our division, we offer outstanding opportunities for undergraduate, postgraduate research. We offer a diverse range of master's programmes. Our PhD students come from really diverse backgrounds, both in terms of the subjects they've studied before and their nationalities, and they join our really thriving international community here at the Institute.
When I was doing my PhD, I really enjoyed the passion of the researchers that I was working with. The people who do research don't want to do research for the sake of it. They want to do something that actually makes a difference. So they want to find the most effective treatments. They want to make those treatments as accessible as possible. But they also want to have treatments that are informed by science.
Virtual reality has been around from the 90s, but it's becoming more and more integrated in mental health research and clinical care. For example, somebody who is afraid of going in public spaces, you can put them in a virtual public space and then ask them how they feel, what they are thinking. For students, it's a very interesting way to get in touch with groundbreaking research in the sense that we are publishing all the time new results and they can take part in that as well.
The Twins Early Development Study is a study of pairs of twins born in England and Wales, and we've been following them up since they were 18 months old, and we have data on them at multiple time points throughout that period. We've been asking questions about their language development, about development in cognitive abilities, emotional and behavioural development, about their experiences at school and at home. And because they're twins, we can look at the role of genes in the environment and how they work together. And this study has really been one of the first to contribute to our understanding of how broad the role of genes is.
We're truly committed to providing with the best education and inspiring them towards their future as healthcare professionals, researchers, or other related careers.
The things that really helped with my career is that the Institute really has a world-class reputation for excellent research. And so everywhere I went, when I explained that I was a student at the Institute, I seemed to earn instant respect from people. It's the fact that all of these people are working together and all of these disciplines are represented that I think are strengths of the research environment here.